Take two of the double ball dribbling reaction drill. Say that fast three times. The double ball reaction doubling drill. Double ball, double reaction something drill. Anyway, it is the two ball dribbling reaction drill. Awesome one. So what Ant's gonna do is he's gonna dribble as fast as he can, hard as he can, below his knees. Drew's gonna come over here and I'm gonna move out of the way. Okay, Drew is gonna be, did you just do like a whip it or, yeah, that's nice. Okay, so did you get that on tape? All right, so what's gonna happen is he's gonna dribble as hard as he can. Okay, Drew is going to bounce pass at Anthony. He's gonna pick a hand. He's not gonna throw it hard. He's not gonna try to hit him. He's not gonna throw a chest pass. He's gonna throw a bounce pass, okay? And then Ant is going to throw either a bounce pass or chest pass back to Drew, and we'll do this for like five or six times. All right, go ahead, nice and easy. Good. Back up a little bit, Drew. Good, that was a good fake. Take a step back, Drew. There you go, good. That's it, that's about the perfect distance there. As they get better, you can close the distance. But again, what it's doing, and Drew's done this drill before, but what it's doing is it's causing Ant to not worry about dribbling. He's worried about focusing. He's worried about catching the ball. That's why it's a great drill. It doesn't, you know, the passing is not the important part. The important part is he's keeping his head up and he's not looking at the balls when he's dribbling.